Just because you can get it does not mean you should hit it.
She ain't worth you.
She is not worth you. You have to want more for your sexual organs than just that experience. It has to be more. Because a lot of you all are dipping in places that ain't worth who you are as a man. And whether you believe it or not, these experiences stay with you. Every person you choose to put you into has a place in you for the rest of your life. You exchange that energy. You give them that. It is so much more than just doing it. It's so much more than just bucking. It's a spiritual thing. It's a becoming, you know, you have to put more into what you choose to put yourself into than just anything. Just because she giving it to you don't mean you should take it. You know, I want you all to value what you have. I want you to know that you can choose and be choosy. Just because somebody wants to give it to you does not mean that you should give it to them. Are they worth the man that you are trying to become? Are they worth the man that you are at this moment? And do you know what type of man that is? And if you don't, you should figure out what that is before you put yourself into someone. Let's talk about that. Keep it kinky.